Hello guys, I am going to explain today how to set up SDK path in your Android Studio. Okay, आज मैं आपको बताऊंगा कि अपने Android Studio में SDK path को हम कैसे सेट करें. Okay, तो सबसे पहले दोस्तों, first of all you have to open your Android Studio. Okay, and then go to file, and then go to project structure. और आप यहाँ देखेंगे ये Android SDK location है, here is Android SDK location. This we have to set, okay. So I already did that. I already set, so it is showing here. But I'm going to tell you how to set it, okay. So go to your Windows C folder. I mean C drive. Go to C drive and then open users. User पर क्लिक करिए and then open your username, whatever your name is. My name is Ajay Destin, so I'm clicking here. And then you have to open app data. After that, opening app data, open local and then Android and then SDK, and then this you have to select and copy. See here, this copy, and then close this tab. Then go to your My Computer or your PC here, and then go to Properties. Here go to advanced system setting, then go to environmental variable, then go to path. Here in system variable go to path, here edit. See, I already set, so here it is showing C user suggesting app data local Android SDK platform tools. Okay, I already set it. Okay, सो अगर आपने सेट नहीं किया है, आपने अगर सेट नहीं किया तो आप यहाँ से न्यू करेंगे और यहाँ पे आपको ये देखिए पेस्ट कर देना, पेस्ट कर दिए और इस तरीके से आपका एंड्रॉयड एसडीके का पाथ जो है सेट हो गया. ये अगर आप ओके कर देते हैं, इफ यू आर डूइंग ओके देन पाथ सेट, बट आई ऑलरेडी सेट इट, सो नो नीड टू डू ओके ओके ओके, बट आई ऑलरेडी डिड, सो कैंसिल. Okay. Same, you can see here in Android Studio, this is your path. Okay, project structure. See, Android Studio app data local Android SDK. So in this way, you can set your Android SDK path in Android Studio. Okay. Thanks for watching.